For this problem, you need to divide 14 by 11. Next, you need to round the result to the nearest hundredth place, which is right there, and then convert that to a percent.